नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई स्पिरिट वर्ल्ड चैनल। लॉर्ड गणेशा इज वन ऑफ द फ्यू हिंदू गॉड्स हु इज सेड टू सॉल्व ऑल काइंड ऑफ ट्रबल्स एंड टच ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ विद हिज होली प्रेजेंस कॉल्ड बाय मेनी नेम्स लाइक विघ्नहर्ता द रिमूवर ऑफ हर्डल्स एंड सुमखा द वन with an attractive face, Vinayaka, the eternal leader, Lambodra, the one with a big stomach, you can impress Ganesha with much effort. He is worshipped and adored in all his forms. Hindus worship Lord Ganesha before starting any puja or important task. Whether it's a normal puja or wedding invitation cards, Ganesha always takes the first seat at all auspicious work. The benevolent Lord is always ready to help those who seek His blessings earnestly. He is believed to grant wishes, bestow favor, and help improve your wealth or job prospects. However, before you ask Ganesha for his favor, you need to prepare yourself to worship him and to offer him your respect and reverence. Luckily, it is not hard to gather what you need to worship Ganesha. If you do so properly, Ganesha will bestow his favor upon you. Preparing yourself to worship Lord Ganesha. Ganesha is a Hindu god with an elephant head and human body. Ganesha is extremely popular among the vast majority of the Hindu world. He is perhaps the top deity in Hindu belief. Ganesha is associated with prosperity, good fortune, and wisdom. Many people worship Ganesha because they believe his benevolence will help improve their physical position in the world. Ganesha is deity associated with removing obstacle in your life. An idol or photograph of Ganesha will bring you closer to him. This is the first step in worshipping Ganesha. Without it, you will be unable to move forward. Ganesha is very fond of sweet treats, the color red, sweet smelling scent, and more. Before you begin to worship Ganesha, you need to gather all these items so that you will be able to do it properly. Prepare sweet treats to offer Ganesha. Find some sweet smelling fragrance like incense or fresh flowers to have around when you worship Ganesha. Worshipping Lord Ganesha, light your diya. Diya is a brass oil lamp that might have the image of Ganesha on it. However, there are many variants of diyas. Feel free to pick whichever you believe will win Ganesha's favor. Before you start your worship, you should light the diya. Offer laddus, modak, or other treats to Ganesha. Laddu and modak are sweet treats and are Ganesha's favorite sweets. Offering these treats, Ganesha will help bring his benevolence upon you. You can prepare your own or purchase them if available in your area. Modaks are sweet dumplings. They consist of rice flour, coconut, and cane sugar. Laddus are treats made of flour. Oftentimes, Ganesha is pictured holding a ball of laddus in his left hand. Ganesha also likes other treats like bananas. Cover your head with a dupatta, scarf, or stole. A dupatta, a scarf, or a stole. If you are a woman, you should wear a scarf or stole to show your deference to Lord Ganesha. Covering your head will help bring his benevolence upon you. Burn incense as an offering. Procure some dhoop incense, dhup is a specific type of frankincense used in the worship of Hindu deities. The dhup helps to purify the home and person, and as a preparation for devotion, also consider other forms of creating scent and aromas that might be pleasing to Lord Ganesha. Hibiscus flowers, garlands, roli and moli. Put garland on the photo or on the neck of the idol. Putting garland on the photo or the neck of the island will win more favor from Ganesha. Ganesha especially likes garland made of Iruku flowers, a flower native to India. Repeat one of Ganesha's mantra. Saying one of Ganesha's mantra is one of the best way of worshipping Ganesha. Repeating a mantra will help bring you closer to Ganesha, as he will provide blessings on you. As a result, repeating mantras will bring you closer to your goal in life. Consider. गणपतये नमः. Listen again. गणपतये नमः. This should soothe you and bring you closer to Ganesha. The Vakratunda Mahakaya Shloka Mantra. Say, Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Shamprabha Nirvignam Kuru Me Deva Sarvakaryesu Sarvada. Listen again. Vakratunda Mahakaya सूर्यकोटि संप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा. Close your eyes and summon that image of Lord Ganesha in your mind. Summoning him in your mind is the way you will create a direct connection with him. You will want to do this in a relaxed state, so make sure to relax yourself and put other thoughts out of your head. Take a deep breath. Think about the image of Lord Ganesha. Speak to Lord Ganesha. Once you will visualize him, now that you have summoned him in your mind, it's your chance to speak to him and share with him your problems, challenges, hopes and more. Make sure to approach him in a relaxed manner. Speak to him in his right ear. Be assured of the personal connection between you and Lord Ganesha. Apply tilak to the idol, yourself and to others in attendance. Apply tilak to Ganesha's forehead. Then apply it to your own forehead and to others who are also in attendance worshipping. Tilak is a red powder. Offer the prasadam to those who do attend the puja. Prasadam are sweet treats that are associated with the sweetness of divine favor. Once you are done worshipping Ganesha, everyone will receive a prasadam. Prasadam vary depending on what is available and what people bought and prepared. So friends, hope you will like this information. Write in the comment box and do not forget to share. We'll meet again in next video with a new topic. Thank you for now and goodbye.